How's it going?
I'm good. How you doing?
So we're here, Athletes Against Cancer, Alden Polonese, former NBA superstar. What brings you here tonight?
Matt Barnes, Athletes Versus Cancer, and you know that's a disease that affects a lot of people. It's been a part of my life. You know, my father had cancer, and so I have to be here. That's the bottom line. So it's for a great cause, and hopefully, you know, it keeps raising lots and lots of money to try and find a cure.
I have to ask you this. You played in the NBA for almost 2 decades.
Yes.
There's this lockout that's pending. What's your take on the whole argument over the money, over...
It's a bunch of BS.
Why?
You know, we went through it in 98. Too much money being made. You know, this is all about greed right now, bottom line. On the player's side and on the owner's side. You know, my favorite saying is, if you can pay a man $100 million, how much are you making? And so if you're making $100 million, why do you need to, like, strike or have a lockout? It's crazy to me, you know? I was one of those guys, I never held out and all that. You gave me a contract, I played under it, and that was it. And I think that's how it should be. But at the same time, you know, there's value in the players because the players are the commodity. So it's unfortunate that after such a great year, there's this lockout. Oh, you know, it's just, it's stupid.
You also,
I hope they get it done, get it worked out.
You also played overseas, right?
Played in Italy for a year, yes.
So a lot of players are looking to play overseas. Any advice for
them? Yeah, I've been reading about that. Good luck.
Why?
It's not what they think it is. You know, all these guys, you know, especially the so-called superstars, they think about going overseas. It's not as easy as it sounds because it's a different mindset. They play differently. It's a much more physical. Believe it or not, and that's the irony of it all. The Stern relaxed the rules in the NBA to make it more feasible for the guys to come over here and play. But it's more physical overseas than it is here now.
You know what I call it? Bushido basketball. Because you go for a layup and you get a get.
Oh, yeah. They're sending you into the bleachers.
Absolutely. So anything, any message for NBA fans who are watching right now?
Well, to all the fans, you know, check out my new radio show on the internet, The Ozone. And it's on LA Talk Live and also on iTunes Radio, as well as, you know, you can watch me on Ustream. So that's what I got going on right now. I hope everybody listens because I'm bringing the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
Perfect. Hold on. One second.